Aren't we searching for files all the time? So I'll show you five smart ways of doing that. First thing is, I just know some text keyword. I don't remember the file name. Then you go to office.com homepage, type the search text, enter. This is very powerful. It searches literally all over the place. Files, SharePoint sites, list of people, SharePoint news or intranet news, messages, images, Power BI videos. I have a separate video on this. So there's an open-ended, comprehensive, fast search. The second one is, either I have shared this file with someone or someone else has shared it with me. Now where to go? OneDrive. OneDrive shows my files and shared files. So go to shared. Shared with me, shared by me. And again here, you can do further filtering. More is important. Always click on drop downs, more, three dots. Look at this. You may not have noticed that you can search for OneNote notebooks, lists, loop components, which are very powerful, even whiteboards. The third one is, I know this is a Word or Excel or PowerPoint file, and someone shared it with me recently. Many times people send a mail to you with a link in it. I don't want to search for the mails. You go to the app. If I know this is a PowerPoint file, go to PowerPoint. Go to File, Open, and on browser as well as desktop, you will see recently opened files, but you will also see shared option. And there you can quickly find shared files. The next thing is, I know this person sent it to me. Well, and there is another one. Oh, this file was there in this meeting, in the context of the meeting. Both of them are available in OneDrive. We just saw shared files. Just below that, you'll see browse files by. This section may be closed, just open it. Here you have it. Click on people, it'll give you a list of people whom you have interacted with and their recent files. Now these people have shared only a couple of files with me, but look at the first one. There are 138 files shared between us. Click on it and it's filtered on that person. And the last thing is meeting context. So these are the meetings which have happened recently. And these are the file or files which are associated with that meeting. So there you have it. Five smart and fast ways of searching in a particular context. Try it out. Let me know if you like it. If this video made you a little more efficient, then help me in my journey to make the world a more efficient place. First thing is you share it with all your friends and colleagues. And second, equally important, you tell YouTube that you found this useful. And how do you do that? You like, you subscribe, you click on the bell icon, put comments. That's how YouTube will show it to even more people, and together we can make the world a better place. So that's it for now, but I'm sure we'll meet again. Take care. Bye bye.